right, guys. Give us a pep talk, John.
Today.